on his way to the ring, your HWA champ, weighing in at 108 pounds, hailing from the depths of hell, Bullies!
Bring him out here, let's get this over with. We are here to crown Blaze, the new HWA champion, over a controversial win in the letter. I'd like to say something, Richard. No! A lot of people ask me why I attacked Gunslinger. Why I grabbed that title. That's because I have one thing on my mind. I have to take out the trash. That is Gunslinger. And then, you see, basically, my dream. It's always been my dream to become a HWA champion. On the other note, a lot of people think I'm crazy. I do crazy things. Well, maybe I am. It doesn't matter to me. So you ask, why I bring this flashlight out here? It's for a simple demonstration. Because you see this flashlight? With the LED bulb, it's shining its brightest. As it can, it's in its prime. As you can say. But, after a while, the batteries in this flashlight begin to die. And then sooner or later, the flashlight shuts off. It works no more. And then you could also ask, how does that compare to Gunslinger? Well, you see, Gunslinger's bright. He's shining as bright as he can. He's in his prime. All that. But then when I step foot in the ring with him, his battery dies. And sooner or later, that brightness is going to be smothered and put out by me, Blaze. And as I said about the flashlight, it won't work anymore. Well, none of Gunslinger's bodily functions will work anymore. He'll be paralyzed from the neck down after I'm through with him. So if you want to get on with this, let's do this.
Well, can I say that from Blaze?
Gonna crown me champion or what? Just get it over with. That is not my championship. Go get my championship. Now for those you can't read this. It's got my name on it. Blaze. Because it's my championship. It's my championship because I won this and I got this. This makeover is just a statement to what I'm going to do to the HWA. I plan to change the HWA. This is the beginning of a new era. The HWA, as you know it, will be changed forever. Because we are the era of Blaze. We are in hell.